Let's bring the knees to one side and lay on one side. We'll just relax here for a moment. Slowly roll onto your back. You can keep your knees bent. So slowly go onto the back. So we'll find a nice resting place here. So you can keep your legs together, or you can separate the feet, keep the knees together. Feels good. We're going to focus on the breath. Let's do our alternative nostril breathing. So pick one hand, and then with our middle finger and pointer finger, we're going to place it in between the eyebrows. The thumb blocks off one nostril. We'll take a big breath in. Block it off with the ring finger, open with the thumb, and exhale. Breathe in through the same nostril, close and switch. Breathe out. Big breath in. Close and switch. Let go. So just take a few breaths. Switching before you exhale. Feel the weight of your back melt onto the mat. You can scoop your hips up if that feels good. Breathing into your lower back. Feel your lower back expand and touch the mat as you take a big inhale in, and on the exhale, relax and release. Relax your shoulders. Relax your jaw. Take another big breath in. Let your hand go. You can exhale. And then place your hand by your side, just letting your arms relax. Let's hug the knees into the chest. You can start to make circles with the knees. And then circle them the other way. Let's hug the left knee and slowly let the right leg come back up. So you can put the right sole of the foot back down onto the mat, and then slowly place the right leg onto the mat, just letting it relax. So we're stretching out our left leg here. Option to grab your bolster. So you can use use your right hand for this. Just grab up, and then we'll put it over on our right side. So we're gonna do a little twist. So this helps our leg not go all the way down. So just a little option here. Take a big breath in. On the exhale, left knee comes over to the right side. Your left hip can lift up off the mat. You can move with your leg, just gently stretching out. So find your range. You can either keep your shoulders square, or you can lay on your right side. Find what feels good for you. So you can lay your left arm straight, arms wide if that feels good, or having arms stacked if it feels too intense. We'll take another big breath in. On the exhale, we're going to hug the left knee into the chest again, coming back to center. So let's hug the right knee into the chest, so hugging both knees in. Feel free to scoop your pelvis up, just find a neutral position here before we let that left leg come down to the mat. You can start with the sole of the foot, just be gentle, and then left leg comes onto the mat. We can move the bolster if you'd like to use your bolster, place it on the left side this time. Bolster is long like your leg. So we'll hug the right knee. Take a big breath in. And on the exhale, bring the knee down to the left side. So your choice, arms wide or arms stacked. I know it feels good. Exhale, bring the right knee back to center. We'll hug both knees into the chest. We'll move the bolster out of the way if you were using it. We're going to come to our happy baby pose. So we're going to take the hands and grab the soles of the feet. If you can't grab the soles of the feet, ankles or calves is great. Knees are bent. Knees are towards the chest, but they're outside of the chest for a nice wide hip stance. We'll take a big breath in. This is a great pose for our lower back. Big breath out to relax. So feet are up. The soles of your feet are parallel with the ceiling. We have ankle over knee. Big breath in, and on the exhale, we'll hug the knees back into the chest, so knees come together. Just give a little hug. We'll take a big breath in, and on your exhale, let's bring the soles of the feet onto the mat. So we're going to do a little twist here, so with the soles of the feet on the mat, knees, then we'll take a wide stance with the arms. We'll take a big breath in, and on the exhale, letting the knees fall towards the left side. Option to bring a block or a bolster underneath your knee if you need some space. We'll focus on relaxing that right side body. You can look to the right for more of a twist. Center slowly, one knee at a time if needed. Just be gentle. And then we'll make sure our back is in a neutral position. You can scoop your pelvis up, just make sure your hips are square. We'll take a big breath in, so it's the feet on the mat, knees bent. Exhale to bring the knees down to the right side slowly, using a block or a bolster underneath your knees if needed. If you'd like, you can look towards the left side for more of a twist. Bring the left arm over the right arm so we're completely laying on our right side. You can scoot your hips underneath so you're stacked. We'll just lay on our right side for just a moment here, taking big breaths in, long breaths out.